James,
hello, bro.
You said you're set for school, right?
Yes.
Okay. That's good. Just before you go, I want you to take these words from me. Know what you are going there to do. I want you to be focused. I want you to be serious at every point of your study. Do you understand?
Yes, absolutely.
You know very well that you are the hope to the certificate. So please, I want you to come out and make me proud.
Yes, I will.
Thank you. If I may ask, who's this young lady beside me?
So I need to do that. She's my girlfriend. We are planning to go to college together.
Who is her? My name is Amaka.
Good day, how are you?
I'm fine.
I see. Life is a mystery. And everyone has a story to tell. But before anything, let me take you back to when I was in school.
Trying to tell me there is no true love. Come on.
That question shouldn't be for me. I don't have time to talk now.
See, I know you always see me as a bad boy in school. But see, what I'm promising you is true love. Ever.
I don't know why you don't understand. Simple no. I don't want. Please leave me alone.
I should be in the position to beg you, not you begging me.
I don't want to sound rude to you. Harrison, let today mark the end of all this your drama. I'm sick and tired of all this.
Come on. Ah, I don't understand. Why is she acting like this? Come on. I'm not giving up. Never.
I have never seen a foolish boy like Harrison in this school. What did I do wrong?
Imagine, Harrison held you like an hour yesterday as I was returning home.
Hey, we have to put an end to. If not, that boy will continue behaving like this.
Trust me now, I gave him the warning of his life that next time if he should repeat such again, he will see the stuff I'm made of.
No problem. So, what is the next plan?
No, when we get to school, we'll talk more about him. Please now, don't report me to the choir master. I was not strong.
Hello. Please, can I talk
please
to you?
Please, now, don't report me to the choir master. Please, I beg
Hello.
You.
Hello. I just want to talk to you.
Okay, see.
Can you just give me some of your time?
Are you a fool that can't understand the simple sign of silence? What is it?
I'm sorry, I just want to...
Give that apology to yourself! What is wrong with you?
Hey! Just because of love. That's why you are doing this to me.
It's too hard.
It's very, very hard.
I tried to do that number one, and number two, but I don't understand it. Dying.
Me, I'm not doing anything. Me care. I'm not doing it. He'll do it himself. Well, when I'm doing like this, eh? Just fresh air, I want to call it. Once I finish this fresh air, I want to call it like this.
Mama.
That's true. When you called my name,
I'm just going to go to the hospital.
Cynthia.
Good afternoon, senior.
Good afternoon. What are you girls doing here?
Nothing, senior.
And I've been looking for you around the school. Anyways, follow me. I want to send you an errand.
Like me?
Follow me, you know.
Okay.
And you've not changed this your hair. Foolish girl. What are you guys discussing there? Nothing.
Nothing, I'm okay.
With this look on your face, Cynthia, and you're telling me everything is okay.
Senior Harrison.
Senior Harrison, what did he do?
Give me 20 naira to buy bread, nutri milk, sardine, and Harrison when he knows very, very well that this money can't buy those things.
Was he drunk when he gave you the money?
No, he wasn't.
Okay, fine. Give me the money. I'll buy the things.
I can't. Give me instructions not to tell anyone.
That's the more reason why you should give me the money.
Mm. I'm the first child of my parent though. I mean, I don't want wahala. I don't want problem.
What does that have to do with what I just said now? Trust me, I will buy those things.
Are you sure?
Very sure.
When will I now buy the things for him?
I will meet you. When I buy the things, I will meet you.
Okay.
I'll wait for you. Okay. And please dress well.
Harrison! Harrison, what's the meaning of this?
What's the meaning of this? Meaning of what?
Why will you be so wicked? Why? Has it gotten to that point when you when you're trying to terminate the dreams of young ones in this school?
What have I done that warrants you shouting at me like that? Eh?
What have you done?
Yes.
Why will you send someone on an errand when you know the money you gave her is not enough? 20 naira!
See, I did that out of my orders. And by the way, who are you to question me?
Did you just ask me who gave me the right to question you?
Yes. Because I have the right to do whatever I want to do.
Who are you?
I'm the son of God, and I have the right to do whatever I want to do.
For your information, this is not your house. This is school. Maybe when you get to your house, you can give any kind of instructions you need. Not in this school.
I never knew you have this great talent of defending cases that is not yours. Anyway, that's okay by me.
Defending what?
Cases.
Harrison, try it and see. You see what I'm made of. This is school.
What's wrong with this one?
Take your money.
Tag! Come on, get out. So that girl went to report me.
Ha!
I will deal with her. See, you are the cause of all the problem going on in this school.
She did not do anything, Harrison. She was only trying to explain what to say to her.
Now I know where these things are coming from. But I want you not to allow anybody to know about it.
Oh, so you know what you're doing was wrong and you're still doing it. Ha! Does life really work that way?
Are you mad? How dare you talk to me in that manner?
Idiot. See, let me tell you, Obi is a boy, but one day Obi become a man. Let's go.
Hey, come here.
He's at you.
Look, you're only my senior. But at time, no time for you. Rubbish.
No time for me. Hey! The people you see in the day are not the people you see in the night, oh.
Can you imagine these girls?
Talking to. Hey, come here! Come here!
Hello, Vivian. Where have you been? I've not been seeing you in school. Okay. But what time are you coming? Okay, okay. This is 9 a.m. Okay, okay. No, it's just that I've missed you now. I've missed you. Okay, I'll wait for you. I'll wait for you. Okay, bye. Bye.
Lillian! Lillian! Come here. Come back here, my friend. You won't tell me you didn't see me as you're walking by. I can see you're not ready to pass through your upcoming exams, right?
For your information, please don't talk to me. I have things running through my mind.
Before I open my eyes, before I close my eyes and open, you are out of my sight.
Anyway, I will be your last bus stop in this school.
You know what? You can actually say whatever that is in your head right now. But I want to promise you one thing. You're still a baby in this game. Get out! Get out! Stupid girl. I want you to help me and talk to your friend. Because the next time she will see me and start insulting me, I bet you she will see the other side of me.
Hey! I should be the one giving you that instruction, not you. What you did was wrong. And she's just trying to correct you.
She's trying to correct me. I knew this would come out from you. But never mind. Even in the midst of my wrong, still drop my message.
Hey, so you don't dish like that, Abby?
My baby.
Hey!
1 minute, eh? 1 minute. Hello. I'll need a room. Short rest. Like 4 hours. 4 hours. Hold on, let me call you back.
Sir, please come with me. Harrison is fighting Lillian.
Fighting how?
Sir, please now, let's go.
I'm coming.
Leave me! I will beat you!
I will deal with you! Leave my clothes!
What is happening here? Leave him alone!
I will not condone this nonsense here!
Sir!
I can see that both of you have broken the rules of this school.
See, sir, I'm not the cause of this fight. She is the
Oh yes, I said I'm the cause of the fight! Harrison, say what happened!
Say what?
Yes, Lillian. Say what happened!
Lillian, your doom day is now! I will not only expel you!
Sir! Things are not done that way. You only had the beginning of the story. You have to wait until they finish the story.
Finish with story. Lillian! See me in my office.
What will happen?
You won't escape it, Harrison.
If I slap you, come on, leave this place, Harrison.
Nonsense.
Foolish girl. Why are you laughing? Come on, get out from this place. Am I your? Look at this girl. Try it next time, you see what I will do to you. What is it?
What is wrong with you people? Like, what the hell is wrong with you? How can you be fighting in the school premises?
Sir! You should know that someone cannot just fight anyhow. Something must have caused it.
Whatever that will cause it, you report it to me.
I don't like
Bring this to my table.
Painting me wrong when I'm not. For how many times have I told you that Harrison is disturbing me in this school? He has been a thorn in my flesh.
But I told you I will handle it, Lillian. Didn't I tell you I will handle it?
Sir, for how long will you handle it?
I will handle it.
When?
Sir, she keep reporting him and you did not do anything.
Now you shut up. Now, I'll tell you something. I'll tell you something, Lillian. My patience is running fast. I will warn you, your cup is almost getting filled up.
Sir, you're a principal. You should be the one that will stand against injustice in this society.
I am still the principal of this great institute. And I will tell you this. Watch your back. Watch your back, Lillian. Watch your back. Nonsense. What rubbish.
You're a principal, sir. And a principal can't exist without students. You should be the one fighting against injustice in this school.
Just go, sorry.
things that is happening and you're not saying a word. I will stand for you on your right. I thought you promised to stand by me.
Good afternoon, senior.
I'm sorry, Lilia. You don't have to do this to me. I was just trying to calm the situation down.
Calm the situation down, you said? Vivian, I thought you promised to stand by me.
I'm sorry, please. Don't be angry.
Don't worry. I know how to handle things myself.
Lilian. Lilian. God. God. What have I done to myself? Lilian. Lilian.
Days are numbered. The management and staff of this great institute have decided to carry out their orders. Take it from me. Take it from me. The bitterness of life has nothing to do with your expectations. I no longer want to see you in this school again.
For you for the past 2 days. Where have you been?
Why are you looking for me when they have told me to leave this school? Yes!
That is not possible. You're just trying to correct the wrong going on in this school.
See, Vivian, they don't see it that way. But anyway, it's fine by me.
Vivian, let's go back and beg him. Maybe he will consider you.
Vivian! Lilian! 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 Are you guys happy?
About what?
About what? Can't you guys stop the
thing? Are you guys happy now that I've chased Lilian out of the school?
And how is this supposed to be our business?
It's your business, lesbians.
Wait, are you mad? How dare you call us lesbians?
Who doesn't know you people? That is what you people are. And that is what my friend Lilian is fighting against!
You are very stupid. If you open your mouth again and call us a lesbian,
it's like you want to lose your place as a student in the school, Abby.
I will scatter your face right now. What's wrong with you?
There is nothing you can do.
It seems you want to lose your place as a student in the school, yeah?
As how?
Yes, because if you try nonsense, you follow your friend and leave.
So why am I even talking to you?
Look at your
dress. What's wrong?
Lesbian.
Get out!
Let us
start. Nonsense. Sir, please consider my friend. That girl has no helper. She has been the one managing to train herself in school.
Oh, so because she's the one who trains herself in school, does that mean she won't respect those in power?
Sir, please forgive her. She's my friend.
Problem. No, that's not no problem. No wahala. That's fine. But you have to see me first. City Point Hotel.
Sir.
Room 309.
Sir!
What is wrong with this man now? Must I see you in hotel?
Why did she want to kill you? Is it because you love her? Why you didn't tell us this happened to you when we were at school?
Yes, I never said it. And that is because for you to be a man, there are some certain things that you need to keep to yourself. You see, if I had not told you this, she wouldn't have known, but I have to tell you so you know your moves.
So what now happened to Mr. Moses and Cynthia?
Well, as for Mr. Moses and Cynthia, he has been put to jail. Yes. Thank God for those good Samaritans who saved my life, because I would have been dead by now. So, my brother, what I'm trying to tell you is that in life, as a man, you should always plan for yourself first before bringing anything or anyone with you. You see that, right? You see, women, that is it. They will only give you the negative part of them when it's not needed. You can just see what just happened right now. You just see it right now. You have my support. Just plan very well for yourself. I'm supporting your school